rehearsal. The ox turned butcher, the slave turned master, the band turned audience. To the doe in headlights eye, response to roadkill diatribe. Finally I am my own wind, ship sails and oar. I will be your target. I will stand here like an idiot with an apple on my head while you hurl response like some blasphemous arrow. Thus a guilt most crushing, a Sisyphean guilt, a heart hidden beneath the floorboards guilt, William Telltale heart, a post-ejaculation, man upstairs watching guilt, what potential spirit across your stomach guilt, and it's entirely your own guilt, lacking any description worthy, to subsume it with just simple words, is it a service to the blank sensation of, when the sky has its way with you, and you burn up in the atmosphere, all creation whispers in your ear, blessed is the dog defecating on your lawn, grinning, inhale, flesh on a screen decorated in the robes of a commercial mythology. Our postures are a monument realized in marble. Reject the sensation. There's no longer a point in it. Spread my legs wide, I shall seek ash, my holy hosty, yours. Stand between the sun and me. All else is cross my face. I am where I need to be, in the air, an ambassador of hyperbole. Somehow bends us both into a functional display of love. Time held stiff within each moment. No matter which direction I walk, I will hit ocean and find an end. That's my only contribution to surrender any implication that I have any understanding. All too casual a gesture, and the sun explodes anonymously. And when it does, what would have changed? We'll be right back.
place your hand over my eyes and read the braille of my heart. And now you have now rearranged me as you please in a bronze posture of confession. And you've gone.
ashes flush. We laugh at idle steers as if the flies don't on us to live. Flesh is flesh. Intentions set in bronze. Imagine this! I'm the guest on some obscene talk show in a cell of moral compromise. The audience is made up of everyone that I have ever met in my entire life. Every sin I ever committed is put up on display by screens all around the stage. And we watch the monsters! I now present to you an elaborate choreography of failure. The audience erupts with seemingly coordinated jets of joy and laughter. Oh!
first two drops rejected with a single written critique. It is rapturous still the way you fill a page. I find it to be coming.
nice weather we are having. Continue to be well. I hope the same for you. Conversation.
with the lamb, went a bit more like this.
If you are Okay.